children, how are you all? Are you doing worksheets which we sent to you? Yes, good. Now children, in the first part of universe lesson, we learnt about solar system, planets and stars, right? Now, in the second part, I am going to explain about asteroids, comets and satellites. Okay, before going to that, just we'll recall, means we'll just remember those previous class, okay, topic once again. So, tell me children, what we learned in the previous class about solar system, how many planets are there in the solar system? 8, right? 8 planets, right? They are moving around sun, isn't it? Those are moving around sun. Right? Sun is a star. Right? Now, tell me differences between planets and stars. 3 differences I said to you, right? Planets and stars. Differences. They can able to move. Right? These planets are moving around the sun, right? You watched the video, isn't it? Yes. So, these can able to move. Stars can able to move? No, they won't move. They cannot move. Okay? Don't move. Next, stars give out light, right? Bright light. Those are huge ball, I said, of hot gases, isn't it? So, they give out light. Right? They give out light. But here, these planets are not having any light. Don't have light. Right? Next. Third one. Planets are smaller than stars. These are smaller than stars. Whereas stars are very bigger than planets. Do you know sun is very big than planets? Okay. So these are bigger in size. Okay. Understood up to here? We remember all these, right? We just recall. Next, I'm showing to you today about different stars. Okay, are you ready? Now, look at here, some pictures I'll show you, children. Do you know when you see the sky, night sky, the stars are twinkling? Have you seen some shapes? Some group of stars, they are making some shapes, isn't it? Yes, I'll show you those. Okay, those pictures. Those are having some names, children. The stars which are there in the space, okay, which are there in the sky, they are making some shapes, pattern. We call it as pattern. Suppose it is one star, another star, another star, okay, another star, like this, okay. They are making some shape. This one we call it as pattern. What we call? Pattern means nothing but some shape. Okay, this having some shape. Okay, so some group of stars, all these are a group of stars, right? Group of stars, they make a pattern, they make some shape. This one we call it as a specific word. Write down this word, very very important word, constellation. Just remember children, write down in your book. It is hard word for you. Okay. Constellation means some group of stars, they make some shapes in the sky. Understood? Those are called constellations. Understood? Now look at here. I'll show you some constellations for you. In your textbook also given some pics. Once check those photos, children. Now I'll show you some other for you. Okay. Look at here. See here, it makes some shape, right? Like a snake. Next, another one. See here, it is Ursa Major. It is also looking like a spoon, right? Next, another one. See here, it is looking like a hunter. Look at here, right? It is Orion. Okay, this constellation name is Orion. These are various constellations. Constellations means group of stars. What is constellation? Nothing but group of stars. Remember, very very important, group of stars. Group of stars means constellation. Understood? Now coming to next one, first we'll see about satellites. Okay children, now have you understood up to this? What is constellation means? A group of stars, they make some pattern in the sky. Okay, different patterns are there. Okay, those are all called constellations, different constellations. Understood? Different shapes. Have you understood up to here? Now coming to next topic. Okay, now I'm going to explain one by one in this class about these three. Okay, first coming to satellites means what? Satellite is nothing but, you know that planet, right? Planet is moving around sun, right? I said to you, this is the sun, suppose. Okay, planet, this planet is moving around sun, right? It is moving around the sun. This is sun means it is moving around the sun. This one we call it as planet. See here, this is our earth, right? This is a planet. Now around the earth, which is moving, tell me children, what you are seeing in the night time? What is that? Moon, right? See here, suppose, think this is a moon. Okay, look at here. If the, okay, this is a planet, this is moon, which is moving around the earth. Okay, the object that is moving around the planet, okay, this is the object which is moving around the planet, then this object is called satellite. Have you understood? It is planet, it is an object, this object is moving around the planet. Okay, then this object is called satellite. Have you understood children? So satellite is nothing but, here this is a satellite, it is moving around planet. Understood? Got it? Right? So satellite is nothing but, it is also a celestial body. Celestial means the bodies which are there in the space, I said, right? Those are nothing but the object, okay, celestial object that is moving around the planet. Then that celestial object is called satellite. Okay, now look at here, satellites are two types. How many types? Two types children. Satellites are mainly two types, natural satellite, okay, and next one is artificial satellite. Okay, artificial are also called man-made, okay, are also called human-made. Human means we only, right? Human-made means, see, artificial satellite or man-made satellite or human-made satellite. Understood? What are all these? Now I'll tell. Look at here. Satellites are two types. Natural satellites, man-made satellites or artificial satellites or human-made satellites. Means what? See, look at here. In this space, what I said, in this space, okay, planet is there. Around the planet, objects are moving. Okay, this object is called satellite, I said, right? Whichever the object is moving around the planet, that object is called satellite. Now, in this space, there are some satellites already there in the space. Okay, those are there in the nature itself. Then that satellite we call it as natural satellite. See here, our moon. Our moon is there only. No one is made that. Okay, but here, artificial satellite means, look at here. How many of you know that we are sending some rockets, right? Rocket. Do you know rocket? Rocket is moving from the earth to the space, right? Those are artificial. See here, in this rocket they are keeping this artificial human made satellite. I'll show the pictures also, then it is easy for you to remember. Okay, these are there inside the rocket, and this rocket takes that satellite to the space. This one is made by man, that's why man made satellite. Understood? Man made means this one is prepared by, okay, made by man. Understood? But these are there in the nature only, no one is preparing that. Understood? No one is made that. Those are there in the nature, that's why it is natural satellite. Those are not there, but we are sending from the earth to the space. Understood? Those are artificial satellites. Have you understood now? Artificial or man-made satellite or human-made satellites. Have you understood, children, up to here? Now I'll show you the pictures of those. Okay, once look at here. See here, this is the picture. Okay, here this is the rocket, this is the satellite, this is made by man, so man-made satellite. Okay children, this is made by the man, that's why see here, this satellite is enter into the space, and what it does, do you know? It takes the pictures, it collects the information of the earth. Understood? Not only earth, remaining planets also. Understood children? Now another one also I'll show you. Look at here, this picture. That rocket contains this satellite. Okay, this is the artificial or man-made or human-made satellite. It takes the pictures of, collects the information. Okay, it collects the information of other planets and send to us back. Understood? To the earth. Have you understood up to here? Now next, see here, this one also I'll show you. Look at here, this is the earth. Okay, earth is having one more satellite. Satellite means which is moving around the earth. This is also moving around the earth. Then this one is there in the nature only, so this one we call it as moon. Natural satellite also called moon, remember? Okay, natural satellite also called moon. Artificial satellites are man made satellites. That's it. Understood up to here? What it does, it collects the information, okay, and passes to the earth, so that we get information from other planets, information to us. Understood children? Now coming to the next topic. Have you understood up to here about satellites? Now coming to next topic, comets. Okay, now look at here, comets. What comet means? Comet is nothing but, it is also celestial object. Understood? Satellites also celestial. These are all celestial objects only, means those are there in the space. Okay, the objects that are there in the space. Here these are moving around the planet and coming to this definite direction. Okay, they are moving like that. I'll show that picture also. What it contains, see here, this is, suppose this is a comet, it is having a tail like this. Understood? It moves so fast, it has tail. These are small celestial, these are small celestial objects. Understood? Small celestial objects, these are. What it made with mainly, do you know? Dust. We have dust, no? It made with dust and ice. Remember, comets are made with dust and ice. Understood? What is there? It is made with mainly dust and ice. Remember that. Okay, these are small celestial objects. Got it? Now coming to asteroids. Asteroids, what? I'll show you the pictures of comets. Wait, children, wait. Now look at here, the picture of asteroid. So sorry, comet. This is comet. It is having a tail like this. Okay, these are small in size. Okay, small celestial objects, and they are made with dust and ice. These comets are made with dust and ice, remember? Okay, next, coming to asteroids. asteroids are also small celestial objects. Okay. But children, remember, these are smaller than planets. Understood? Those are rocky, rocky, small celestial objects. Okay. But those are smaller than planet. This is planet, right? Planet Earth. Those asteroids are smaller than planets. Understood? And so called minor planets. What we call minor? Minor means small. Minor planets. What we call asteroids? Asteroids also called minor planets. Minor means small. Remember, smaller than planets. Understood? Those are also like planets only, but too small than planet. That's why those are called minor planets. Have you understood up to here? These minor planets, where these are between I said to you, how many planets are there? Tell me, how many planets? Suppose this is Sun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? 8 planets. 4 small and 4 big, I said, no? In between these, we find so many small minor planets. Those are nothing but asteroids. Understood? Have you understood? Then tell me, in between which planets these asteroids are there? What is this planet? Fourth planet name is Mars. And fifth planet name is Jupiter, right? So, asteroids are between Mars and Jupiter. Have you understood up to here, children? Children, open your textbook in that page number 219. Those who are not having textbooks, children, maintain a separate book for writing the textbook bits. Okay, children, note down these bits in a separate book. Okay, now, look at here. Review zone is there in page number 219. Open that. There, first one, A bit, fill in the blanks are there. Okay, write down those bits. Okay, now, our solar system is a part of dash galaxy. Tell me, children, in which galaxy we are in? Yes, write down there. Milky Way. Right, children? High road, first bit. Yes, next one. Interesting patterns formed by group of stars. The stars are forming some group. What I said, I showed a picture, right? So many pictures I showed, right? What are those? Constellations. What are those, children? Constellations. Okay, write on that bit in that blank. Some stars, they form some group and they make some different patterns in the sky. Different patterns means different shapes in the sky, like a spoon, hunter. I showed, no, those pictures. Those are all constellations, right, children? Next, coming to third bit, planets move around the sun in a particular path, in a specific path. What we call that path? Yes, write on there, orbit. What is that path? Orbit. Right, children? Next, coming to, tell me, which is the largest planet? Jupiter, right? Jupiter is the largest planet. Do you know how many moons it has? So many number of moons. Do you know how many? 67 moons are there. How many? 67. Write on there. Okay? More number of moons are there around the planet Jupiter. Understood? Because it is the biggest planet, that says so many number of celestial bodies, nothing but natural satellites. Okay, moons. How many are there? 67 moons are there. Next, coming to comets. Comets are made up of, what I said? It made up of dust and ice. Write down there. Dust and ice. Have you understood to here? Have you wrote all these bits in that? Okay, next, coming to next bit, that is A bit is over. Now coming to B bit. Okay, children? Now, copy those also in your book. Okay? Now, that B bit is the, match the following, children. Matching. Okay? Write down those all bits in a separate book, if you are not having textbook. Okay? Now, match the following. What is the B bit? We have match the column. Okay? Match the columns. How many columns given? Two columns. A column, okay, and another one is B column. Two columns are given, right, children? Now, in the A column, 4 are there, 4 options. 1, 2, 3, 4. And in B column also 4 options. A, B, C, D. Tell me now, what is the first column having? Sun, Moon, what else? Milky Way, right? And last one is orbit is given, right? In the first column, what are those? Sun, Moon, Milky Way and orbit. Next, in the second column, we have galaxy, right? And star. Third one is fixed path. Okay. Last one is satellite. Right, children? These are there in that. Now, tell me quickly. You have to match it. Okay? What you have to do? You have to match it. Now, match the column A with B. Okay? Now, sun. What is the sun here? Tell me. In this, what is sun? Sun is a star, right? So, match it. Okay? And write down the answer here. What is that? First one is B, right? So, I wrote here first one B. Okay? Write down like this only. First one is B. That is star. Sun is a star. Next, coming to moon. Moon is a, what moon? Moon is a satellite, right? What are given here? Satellite. So, moon is a satellite. Match it. Match it and write down here. What is the answer for second one? D, right? So, write down like this. Understood? Next, Milky Way. Milky Way is what here? Tell me, remaining two are there. Sun, what are given? Fixed path and galaxy are there. Tell me now, Milky Way comes under galaxy. Milky Way is a galaxy, right? So, match it and write down the answer side. Okay, third one is A. Now, fourth one, what else left here? Orbit is a fixed path, right? So, match to this and write down here C. Have you copied all these, children? Okay. Children, open page number 220 in your textbook. 220 page, you have this puzzle. Okay, this is the puzzle now. You have questions also there. Okay. See, across is there. Across means like this. Okay, like this means this is. This one we call it as across. Okay. And some other questions are there like down. Down means like this. This is a down. Right? This is down. Have you understood now? Cross having some questions and down is also having some questions. Now, first one in the down. Okay, we'll see down. First one. Down is there, right? First question. What is that first question? Tell me, children. What is that answer? A group of stars form a pattern. What is that? If some group of stars forming a pattern, then what we call that one? Constellation. First one answer is constellation. So, write down there each word in C. In this word is having some letters, right? So, each letter write down in this. Understood in this block? Down. Down answers I am saying. These are down. First one is down. So, write down. See here. C, write down there. Constellation. It is sufficient for you. Look at there. It is completed, right? All fit in that boxes, right? Now, coming to second one. Second one is cross. In the cross, we have some questions. In the cross. Cross we have second one question. What is that question? Okay. A small celestial body made up of dust and ice. Tell me which one is made up of dust and ice? I said comet, right? So answer is comet. So write down comet in this box. See here. C-O-M-E-T. It is sufficient. Is it sufficient? Right. Next. Coming to third one. Third one is also cross. Right? What is the question given there? Third one. Third planet from the sun. Which is the third planet from the sun? Tell me. First planet, Mercury. Second, Venus. Third, Earth. Right? Write down here. E-A-R-T-H. Already T there. Right? So, Earth. Right? Understood, children? Next. Fourth one. Fourth one is also cross. Here answer is Earth. And fourth one also cross. Cross. Read that question. A system of stars, dust and gas held together. Which one is holding all these gas, dust, and stars? Fourth one. See here, A is given. What will come? Think. So here, answer is galaxy. What is the answer? Galaxy. Understood, children? Fourth one answer is galaxy. Next, fifth one. Rocky celestial bodies that are too small to be called planet. Which one is so small? Then planet, I said. What is that? Last one, right? Asteroid. What is that? Here, fifth one. Asteroid. Write down there. Asteroid. Asteroids. Understood? Smaller than planets. So also called minor planets, isn't it? Next, which one is there? Left, sixth one. Sixth one is down. Sixth one is down here. Down question, see there. Closest star to the earth. Which is close to the earth? Which star is close to the earth? Sun is a star, right? It is close to the earth, right? So here write down sun. Understood, children? Now, last one. Seventh one is again cross. Okay, seventh one here. Again cross. So what is that? Earth's satellite. What is our satellite? Moon, right? Natural satellite, right? Moon. Have you complete all these answers? Look at here. Here only two are there. Down. This is down and this is down. One is constellation, right down there. And sixth one is sun. Okay. Now crosses. One, second one is comet. Third one is earth. Fourth one is galaxy. And I didn't write here. Fifth one is, what is there? Asteroid. Asteroids. Okay. And sixth one is given. Seventh one is moon. Okay. Earth's satellite is moon. Have you understood up to here? Is it clear for you, everyone? Write down all these bits in a separate book. Okay. And read those bits, children. Okay, children. Take care. Bye.